Okay, Andreas, this is a really risky mission. I can't let you go with me on this mission. I know you're absolutely ready to assist me, but this mission is too dangerous, friend. It's too dangerous for you and your little puppets that you have with you. I know you're absolutely ready, but I don't know. It's too dangerous. I'm really, really sorry. Sorry. Next time, the first person I ask for help is you. I swear. You're okay with it? Thank you. Thank you. I'm really happy that it's okay for you. So now I wear my new invisible super suit with many options. Absolutely invisible. Do you see? Nothing. You don't see it. Oh. It's really, really cool. Or cool, I don't know. So, but now I must to go on my mission. You must go home. Go home, friend. I go now on this mission. And I don't know. Yeah, physics works good. What the fuck, what? Oh, yeah! Hui! Oh! Ah, yeah! Physics works really good today. Absolutely good. Okay, that's not a clipboard, guys. That's my new hoverboard. It's the new hoverboard Paper H2. And that's a really, really rare item. You cannot have with you every time. It's just clipboard size. Looks like a clipboard. Your boss will never find out that this a hoverboard is, and you, while walking, drive with your hoverboard, skating with your hoverboard through the shop. And make stupid stuff. They never find it out. And that's really cool. Look what I can make with it. Woo! 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 But it's a prototype and it's may a little bit dangerous. So I let the hoverboard here, it's okay. And yeah. Let's start this mission. So, let's the party start, guys. They don't know that we're here, I think. But we just have loud weapons. We just have a shotgun. We have fucking grenades. And we have that cycle. I don't know the real name of this thing. It's from Mountain. You know what it is. You know. I don't know the German word and don't the English word. Oh, what's this? Okay. Oops. We were back again. So, no, I hope we can make this right. Don't know. Sorry. That was German and it was really weird.
Hallo, Dr. Freeman.
I think that are enemies. I don't know. The mission is to save someone and
Oh yeah, they have guns. That's definitely the drug cartel, the mafia that we kill. Hey guys, what's up? Is everything fine? They really don't look like gangsters. That's the clone mafia. I see the clone mafia. I get this way. Hey, what's up? Everything's fine? Why? I don't understand why they... Must I... kill someone? I don't know. They don't do anything. I don't know why. They don't give a fuck about me, I think. What's happening? They give really a fuck about me. Is the brain deactivated? Nee. The brain is active. Active. Hey, I shoot your friend in your face. Do you want to do something against that? And why you all have shotguns? Was it in the Sonderangebot? I don't know the English word. I blend it in, I think.
Okay, guys, here we go again. That guy's in there. I tested it and they don't shoot at me. But I think now I fixed this bug, I think. When you want a map and they don't shoot at you, spawn a friendly guy. He will attack you, and after he shot you, the guys in there will shot you too. See, works. What the fuck? That guy scared the shit out of me. Okay. It was a trap. Yes. Fail. Okay. You know what? Did you know what? We make this on our other way. We make this our way. We make this with the might of Marcel Davis. No one wins against the might of Marcel Davis and his 1-1 power villain connection. Niemand wins against this! No one. They can't win. Can't win against that! And no... there's no escape for you! Marcel Davis is right back soon. We just need to find a new villain to heal us. The might of Marcel Davis is incredible. Unbelievable. He has our air. Oh no, it's Marcel Davis only weak. The medics give us WLAN. They have no chance against us. Marcel Davis is on our side. Maybe we are Marcel Davis, I don't know. We're so mighty. That hurts! Ha! I crap that bitches. Where's that some... Oh, he read me. Okay.
Master Davis! It can't be that Master Davis lose! You guys know what? You know what? Okay. Master Davis is not... Is it not? We need to do something another. And I know what it is. What we need is Master Davis. Just fun. What we need is MLG Pro Sniper gameplay. No one resists sick sniper gameplays. Absolutely no one. Yeah, you don't let the quicksop see coming. You don't see it coming. Won't you dead? No one sees it. The quickscopes are too fucking good. No one sees them coming, but I don't have ammunition. Wait, I need ammunition. Yes! The MLG Pro Sniper gameplay can begin! Bam! Quickscope! Bam! Quickscope! Headshot, fall ins Knie! Oh yeah, they have no chance against six sniper gameplays. Bam! In your knee, you're dead! Bam! In the mills! It's working, but headshot! Boom! Headshot! No one has a chance against the sick gameplay. Fucking no one! Bam! You in the head glitch? Oh, bam, gets a headshot. No head glitch works against me. I'm an MLG Pro Sniper. And no one can win. Oh, I need a code and power. But I have the power. I have the power of Sniper gameplays. Sniper gameplays too sick for the guys. They can't win. Ooh, bam, headshot. Okay, there's ammunition. What the fuck? Oh, you camping bitch. Okay, here we go again. New balls. The sniper gameplay must be finished! No one comes against me and my sick sniper gameplay! Fucking no one! Maybe we need assistance of Master Davis. Maybe. But just maybe. Okay. Just in cause, we take the Master Davis gun with us when the sniper is empty. Here, we are here. Oh, the creeper is here too. Oh, where is the bitch gone? Comes here, this way? Yeah. He moved his spot, this little bitch. Ah, okay, we're here now, but who is the person we need to save? Bam! No one has any chance against my absolutely sick sniper gameplay. Who scared the fucking shit out of me? I hate it so much. I just want to use the Master Davis and the sniper. But I pick up the fucking guns of the bullshit. Good. Now We push them with muscle Davis. They don't will know what happens. It's over before he know it. With the power of 1-1 Whelan, there's no one a chance. Oh, ihr denkt, ihr seid sicher, hä? Wartet nur, ich finde euch. Und da ist die entführte Geisel. Da ist sie. Der Coctus. Grandpa will be so proud of me when I save his Coctus that bastard steals from him. That clone cartel is dead. But they don't know that they're dead. Okay, now use our sniper skills. We saved him. Yes, but I need my sniper. Oh, it's empty. Okay, we got this. The police is here too. Oh no, the police, they won't stop us. The police will stop us. Oh, I'm a fucking manhawk. What the fuck? The police is of terror sides. I know it. I knew it. They won't take back the present of my grandma and the cocktails of my grandpa. They're really fucking evil. We close this fucking door. And now we get some ammunition first and a little bit health, little bit full health, guys. And this, we need that. Where's the cocktail gone? Here's the cocktail. Oh, whoa. Okay, genug of muscle Davis. Now we need sniper skill. Oh, the throw grenades. I must. Oh, there's a fucking manhawk. Fuck you. Oh. Ah. That bitches don't give up. Oh, what's wrong with you guys? I just want the cocktails of my grandpa back. Oh, he killed himself. Ah. Oh. Take up target. Don't scare me like this. What's your bad friend? I'm a really good friend. But that bitch just attacks me. Someone wrote messages to me. Huh? Why I don't hit them? Huh? What the fuck? What's wrong with that guys? What? I don't know what happens. I can't hit that guys. The movement. Take out the movement. The pro movement. That's this are MLG Pro police. He learned from my MLG gameplays my shots and knew when I will shoot at him. Oh, that bastards are really, really clever. We need Need support. We need support. Guys. They're too clever. They're outplaying us. Ah. Okay. Cactus, you first. Bam in your face, bitch. Ha! Where are you coming from? Huh? Go away from me. Oh! What do you guys want from me? I'm just an innocent cactus saver. I just saved a cactus with my grandpa. It's my cactus. Oh, he lives. That bitch lives. And I'm completely damaged. Okay. We need to barricade us. We need to barricade us, guys. Whoo! That was close. No! Why? No! It's over, guys. The police got us. The mission is failed. I just leave a message for Grandpa. Maybe he will save us. Grandpa! Grandpa! Yeah. The mission has failed. I got the cactus, but the police got me. I need support, please.
Hey guys, you're here. Okay, then I think I'll make a video now. So the thing is, I'm go to save my boy. I save my boy from the clone mafia and the police. I don't know where it is. I don't know. But I absolutely will save him. I'm not doing strange stuff like stealing cigarettes and try to escape through ventilation or so. I will never do something, and I never will steal cigarillos to try out how they taste, and don't want to pay for this. I never will do something like that. And yeah, that's what I do here. Yeah, all I can say now is I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, a comment, or maybe a subscription. I don't know. And yeah, I think I'm going now to save my boy. So, but first I must smoke this cigarillo that I not steal. Oh, no, I have found it. I hope you don't hear it or see it in the video. What's with my eyes? Cigarillos. Bah. That's not worth it. Okay, guys. Bye-bye. I must go. We'll be right back.